Lena, are you all right?
Did we kill him?
All right, I don't
know.
No, we didn't.
Leon, you all right? Tell me I'm seeing things. Leon, no! He's coming for you! Get off that cliff! I'm being occupied!
Done there?
Better place. Thank you.
to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
Alright. Can't move, can't run here.
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted?
It's
why?
Not over.
Files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why? There it is. End of chapter 4. We'll see what we can buy. An A rank. Alright, so we're going to things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. something I need to tell you. Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.